What's up, Facebook? This is Gardy. I am hanging out here with some family, friends, kind of go around. Say what's up.
Hello.
It's my wife.
Hello.
Chip Mary Beth.
Hello again.
And we're out here, and there's a Kurt out here. I'm sure he started the video on himself.
No, I started it on you.
In most fashion, the cameraman kind of leading things, but we're in Webster at Frenchie's, where I am devouring my meatball sandwich. Kurt, show everybody around the table a little bit. What is that though? What kind
this
of meat
is
on
the
there?
Salami and ham. We got some chicken Alfredo.
I have eggplant.
Got some penne pasta and some cheese raviolis.
And so this is the garlic bread. So everybody got some garlic bread. And I'm dipping this garlic bread in Kurt's sauce, whatever's on his sandwich, and it's good.
It's delicious, man.
Out in so Webster, Chef Mary Bass suggested this restaurant.
Perfect bite right
What's
there.
All on that one?
It's lettuce, tomato, whatever that sauce is, fried eggplant fillets, but they're real thin and crispy. It's the bread that makes this sandwich here.
Get rid. River's enjoying it, but she wants to feed herself.
She has the rage.
All right. Well, we're going to let you guys go. We just wanted to show y'all a little bit of what we're working with, and this meatball sub is delicious. It's not a sub, rather. It's a meatball sandwich. I apologize. But yeah, out here at Frenchie's in Webster, kind of near, I guess, 270 and NASA Road, next to Baskin-Robbins. So, love you guys. We'll see y'all tomorrow, 9 a.m. for KHEA Radio 99.5. Kickstart in the morning.
All right, bye. Say bye, guys.
Bye.